Now, let's go to meteorologist Sarah Coleman for another look at the forecast. Sarah, we saw a lot of sunshine today. Will tomorrow be nice as well?
Phyllis, today was absolutely beautiful, and tomorrow we're looking at the chance for some showers, so it won't be quite as sunny, but it will be fairly nice out with the temperatures. But before we get to tomorrow, let's take a look at our current weather. The Highmark West Virginia Sky Cam is showing a few high clouds starting to move in, but you can still see a lot of sunshine. It's 75 degrees outside. We're seeing a slight wind out of the south-southwest at 5 miles an hour, so a great afternoon to go outside, go for a walk, or even get a little yard work done while it is sunny. Currently, Parkersburg's at 75 and Athens is currently sitting at 79. So we're starting to see some cooler temperatures move in as the sun is slowly starting to set, but we're still at the really nice weather right now. High pressure is just overhead, giving us the clear skies, but we're keeping our eyes on this cold front moving into Illinois. That's going to give us the chance for some showers tomorrow. Our quick closer look is showing just once again a few high clouds moving through, but overall a nice sunny evening to get outside. Futurecast is showing clouds building in around midnight, 1:30 in the morning, as that cold front slowly makes its way closer. At 7 a.m., we can see the chance for some scattered showers moving through, and then that cold front will bring more chance for rain showers as we get around noon, and then that cold front will move through by about 5:30, leading to drier conditions falling behind, as well as clear skies as we move into Saturday. Saturday looks to be a nice and sunny day, as well as we move into Sunday, so we just have one more day of rain, and then it looks like we're going to start seeing some sunnier skies once again. As we take a look at rainfall totals, we'll maybe see a quarter of an inch. There is also a slight chance for some thunderstorms, so there could be a little higher amounts in other locations, but for the most part, we'll be seeing probably about a quarter of an inch of rainfall. And once again, there is a chance for some scattered thunderstorms with this cold front, but it doesn't look like it's going to be quite as bad as we saw last night. We are going to see some slightly muggy conditions ahead of that cold front, but then we're going to fall back down to that comfy range once the cold front passes. We're also going to see winds pick up a little bit around 2 p.m. as that cold front passes, and then we're going to lead into a great weekend ahead. But once again, we're going to see those clouds build in tonight ahead of the chance for some scattered showers tomorrow morning as that cold front slowly approaches, giving us the chance for mainly rain showers, but there is that chance for an isolated thunderstorm or two. Weekend, aside from temperatures only being in the 60s, it looks like a great weekend with a nice mix of sun and clouds. The next chance of rain we're keeping our eyes on will be Tuesday into Wednesday as a little front moves through, but overall it looks like a great week ahead.